This is going to be a CSS tutorial on how to mirror or reverse images on a web page. I will be using VS Code on the Google Chrome web browser for this. Let me jump over to my browser here. Okay, I have my web browser open now. I have a very basic web page here, just has a couple images on it. The image off to the left-hand side here is my original image. The image off to the right here is the same image. I've simply reversed it using CSS. It is just one line of code to do this. Let me jump over to VS Code and show you how I did this here. Okay, I have VS Code opened up now. The only thing I have on my HTML, I have the same image repeated twice here. It's just the same image repeated twice. If I jump over to my browser, I'm going to refresh. And you can see it's the exact same image repeated twice. The second image here, I'm going to reverse it. I'm going to jump over to VS Code again. And the way to do that, on the second image here, I'm going to add a class. I'm going to put my mouse cursor right after the G on IMG. I'm going to make a space, class, equals, double quotations. I'm going to name my class. I'm just going to name it pick. You can name it anything. I'm going to name it pick. Now I'm going to go up to File. I'm going to save that. I'm going to jump over to my CSS here, my CSS sheet, and I'm going to call on that class. I'm going to go period, pick, space, my curly brackets. I'm going to hit Enter to separate my curly brackets. And the line of code to add, it's pretty simple. You want to type transform, colon, space. You want to do scale x, then you want to do some parentheses, and in between those parentheses you want to type -1. Now I'm going to put my mouse cursor outside of that second parenthesis, and I'm going to make a semicolon. Make sure you add your semicolon. I'm going to go up to File and down to Save All. I want to make sure everything's saved. Now I'm going to jump back over to my web page, and this second image here will reverse. I'm going to hit refresh, and as you can see, that second image has reversed now. That is how to mirror or reverse images using CSS. Thanks for watching.